Welcome back. Here outside this Oblivion Gate. We're going to step through. Yes, we are. Okay. Here we go. There are 16 Daedra princes. Do not know that. I didn't think there were that many. Apparently not all of them have shrines. At least not in Skyrim they don't. I'm not sure how many shrines are here in a Cyrodiil. So there's no one here to greet us, huh? There's a tower, I guess that's where we need to go. Yeah. Oh, I love that axe, man, that's cool. I want to enchant it. Maybe when I get the sigil stone from this tower, I can use that to enchant this axe. But it sure does block my field of view, that's for sure. Huh. Place seems deserted. Oh, it was one of those death towers. Whoa! That's something new. I don't remember seeing that before. Oh gosh. An obstacle course. Oh no, there's another tower. Shoot. Thought I could go around them.
Run.
Whew. Making a big mistake. Who did that? Scant skin. Go get him. Door to Blood Well. Well, let's go inside. What the hell? Burning zombie? Sounds like a death metal band. Burning zombie. Ah. Can we sneak up on this dude? Do that. Switch to one-handed weapon. Open mace. What? This is not a good time, but what's so funny?
It's for me that thou dost blink.
I was winking at you.
I thank thee for thine attentions.
Yeah.
I thank thee for thine attention.
Well, since we're at it, so I'll,
I had hungered for the taste of thy lips, beloved.
Alright. Let's get back to the bloody business at hand. Can I sneak up on this dude? If he's looking, facing towards me, I can't. Turn around. Come on, turn around. There you go.
Get out of my way, can't you?
Yeah. Blood fountain. That ever restores health. So that's all that's in this tower, huh? Okay. Two more. Yeah. It doesn't do a whole lot of damage, does it? Let's see. How does it compare? My elven mace. No, it doesn't do a good job.
What is it thou wouldst ask of me?
Yeah, you can carry this Daedric mace for me.
So shall it be done.
Yeah. And what was that? That's Scamp skin, that's what it's called. Yeah, it doesn't weigh a whole lot, but yeah. Every bit counts. There you go. Badly damaged corpse masher. Okay. Looks like we have continued through this gauntlet of death towers. I like it. Ooh. Here we go. I think this is where we need to go. Ooh, fallen tower. Okay, let's heal myself before we go inside. Zombie, and switch back to my elven mace. And go in sneak mode. Here we go. Nether tunnels. Ooh, dark in here. Oop. Whoa, nice shot. Moved. Fleshy pod. Ugh. Ugh. So Warhammer. That's too heavy. Okay. Looks like we got a choice. We can go down. Or we can go here. What? Ah. You hit me. What? I thought it was dead. No wonder I couldn't loot it. But it wasn't moving. Was it paralyzed or something? I don't understand. Maybe that lightning bolt like paralyzed it. Kind of makes sense that the electricity would paralyze it. Ooh. Oblivion Cave. That goes back up where we were, doesn't it? I'm pretty sure. Shaft of light. Okay. Oblivion Cave. What? This doesn't look like a cave. Yeah, whatever. Thank you. Could you do that again? Alright. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Yes. See, did I check his body? Nope. Okay, it looks like our destination right there. Tower portal. Blood fountain. Where is he? There he is.
In Tyr's name, I strike.
Yeah, you struck me in Tyr's name, all right. Yeah. There you go. Ooh. Oh, Tremor Longsword. Nexus of Seawalking. Okay. Light load. Raid. Take all that. Ooh. Okay. Switch to zombie. Yeah, might as well. Okay. Corridors of Dark Salvation. save. Okay. Don't turn around. Heat potion of feather. Oh yeah, I'll take that. Can't move. Okay. Burn in the flesh. Okay. I'm overburdened. I didn't mean to do that. There you go. Heal myself. Oh, thank you. Alright, let's take a look. The weapons I got. Okay, bird in the flesh. Ooh. Huh. Reflect spell. 50%. Ooh, reflect spell. That's 15 points. That's absorb 15 points or so. Ooh. Yeah.
What is it thou wouldst ask of me?
Yeah, I want you to carry some
so
stuff.
So shall it be done.
Okay. Take that. And that. Okay. You can go ahead and take one of those. Okay, now. Didn't mean to do that. Ah.
Jin and Falcon.
Okay. will. Yeah.
What is it thou wouldst ask of me?
Yeah, I want you to carry some more
so
junk.
So shall it be done.
Yeah. There you go. Okie dokie. Turn around. Oh, there's another dude over there. Can't believe he can't see us. We're just right here in front of him. He can't see us. Sewer deal of brandy. Oh, can't move. Got one of those. Let's see, let's search him. Burden of secrecy? Huh? Take a look. Drain agility.
What is it thou wouldst ask of me?
I got some more junk to carry.
So shall it be done?
Yeah. Take that. Well, this thing. That will teleport us up. I'll take the, which, what do you call this, it's not stairs, it's, what do you call that, anyways, ramp, that's it, it's ramp. Sigillum Sanguis. Okay. Sneak mode engaged. Oh, let me heal myself. Thank you. see anybody yet. Oop, I just saw someone. Oh, there's another one. Where'd the guy go? His body disappeared. The other one's body just disappeared. Okay. Zombie time. Hey, we did it. Oops, sorry, didn't mean to do that. Yeah, heal up. Alright, let me do a quick save. Now, do what we did last time. I'm gonna send you home, and then once I'm out, you know, out of the oblivion back to the normal world, I'll summon you, okay? Oops, I can't move. Light and low. Alright.
What is it thou wouldst ask of me? Zerileth awaits thy word.
Go home and relax.
In Tyr's name shall I go.
Yeah. Aha. Yeah. Okay. Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. So bad. The other Oblivion Gate was, you know, that was a lot harder when we went through. Huh. All right, now let's summon Cyrillid. Yeah. Ooh.
What is it thou wouldst ask of me? Cyrillid awaits thy word.
Yeah, follow me armed for combat. That's what, yeah.
Yeah. Tears glory.
All right. Well, that went pretty well, I think. Well, I'm going to end this episode right here. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe and, you know, tell everyone about me and come back for the next exciting episode. Bye.